Right folks, Jonathan here, off to a place in Aberystwyth now, a nightclub. I'm not sure exactly what it's called, it's had that many name changes. It used to be called the Tavern in the Town, then it was called Skinner's, then it was called Porky's, then it was called K2, then it was called Yoko's, I think, and now it's another name. So we're going there. There's a function, something to do with Cafe Society clothing, and I'm doing a bit of a set there, so it should be quite interesting. So we'll take the camera and video the bands and what else is going on, and I shall see you there, so hold tight.
Ready? Right then. For a very, very special prize, okay? Check it out. Ooh. Right, this is a calendar. I don't even know what it is, but it's a calendar. Tonight Cheerleaders 2008 calendar. Boys and girls, I'm sure there'll be some interesting material inside. From the cover, it looks interesting, yeah? There's naked photos in here. Do I get one or what? Do I get one for free? Thanks, y'all. Okay, but the competition, can everybody hear me, yeah? The competition is whoever can come down here and do cheerleading on their own or in a very small group, then you can win this. But we're going to have a little bit of a competition.
Clap your hands!
Guys, so there you go. I did have a little set, but of course the trouble is when you're playing, you forget to record, which is bloody typical, but there you go. It was alright, a couple of cock-ups, but then again, that's life. One thing I didn't like was, of course, they had the actual turntable set up in battle mode, which is a bit of a pain when you're when you like to mix, so you've got to try and get your hand around like that, but c'est la vie, there you go. But otherwise, it was a very good night, and thank you to everyone who turned up. And like I said, I mean, my life is diverse as it can get, believe me. There's not much else, there's not much I haven't really done. No, there's quite a lot I haven't done, actually. Well, anyway, I've looked at all the comments with regards to me going over to the States, and it looks very interesting, and it would be really nice to go to different places around the States as well. And if you are in the Wisconsin area, then please come along, say hello, do your thing. This video goes out to a guy by the name of Stoker. The reason being, because I've got a lot of respect for that guy. He's trying to give up smoking, and he's doing his best. So this video is dedicated to you, my friend, and also to your son, who has got himself a set of drums. So that is wicked. So don't forget, my man, check out the drum tutorials I've done. And, c'est la vie. That's it, isn't it, really? So thank you very much for watching, as usual. Bit of a gig log for you. Tomorrow night, I'm going to be doing a party somewhere near Wrexham. And that should be quite interesting. So that's a bit of a drive for me. And we shall see what happens there. I'll be taking that laser along. And I mean, I took the Pioneer DJM700 tonight, but I couldn't set it up simply because there wasn't enough room. And of course, the thing is, you can't start unplugging stuff while people are listening to the music, because they'll be there going... So there you go. But anyway, good night. Everyone enjoy themselves, and that's what it's all about. And here's a quick analogy for you, all right? I like this. I've been thinking about this for quite a while. And that is, if you imagine a boat on an ocean, and that boat is being pushed along at 100 miles an hour, well, you guys out there are the boat. You are the boat. The water is covering the two engines, and guess what? All being well, Brian and I are the engines powering you guys along. That's what it's all about, because you people out there are the stars. Thanks for watching, practice and enjoy. All right, folks, Jonathan here. 3